the expectations, you know, they've been around for the last couple of years. I'm not out there to please anybody but myself. Whether I'm competing or free surfing, you know, I'm doing it for myself, whether it's enjoyment or, you know, for points or for money. And all the anxiety comes out of me and no one else. So, you know, hopefully I try to fulfill myself.
Seem to be getting deeper and deeper in the tube, and if the timing's right, the wave is right, you know, you can come back from just about any place, and you know, the future of tube riding is yet to be seen, whether it's by myself or all the spectacular surfers that, you know, how to ride the tube well. I think we'll be seeing a lot deeper tubes riding in the 1990s.